crossing and then open. So both their hands are in this knock over positions, cross and open. So this is big, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So while they're doing these hand circle motions, they're also like swinging their hips up. So it's as if your hand is like actually in your hip up. So with each of these circles, you have hip, hip, and then hip. Two, you're gonna